Good morning. Oh, it's 12:01. Oh dear, we were ready to go out the door and Mike set off and he realised that his front tyre was a little soft. So I've done warm-up laps of our road while he tidied up his tyre.
He might have got a little carried away with stickers.
Mike's got a sticker on his back, an iron-on, but his strap is not central. That way, okay? We're going this way. Yeah, just keeping me on my toes, he says.
You okay?
Yeah.
You got all you need?
Yeah.
Cool.
So yeah, I've enjoyed doing crafting. Nice to be able to use my craft tool for our YouTube. Oh, okay, we're going that way, are we?
Oh, is it? Go for it then. She can't resist. I, on the other hand, am taking a month off Strava. I might even take February as well. I usually take February anyway. I kind of just want to get back to enjoying riding my bike, which is something I really enjoyed when we were doing the daily rides. I sort of miss it a little bit, so I'm just gonna sort of strip away everything and just ride my bike. It's possible that Julie's blown her doors off already. She's vanished. I don't know where she is. Oh no, here she comes. Right, let's see what happened with the tree here. This one blew down a couple of weeks back. Oh, looks like it's been removed. Yeah. You can see the damage in the fence, but no damage to the house, which is good.
Actually, I'm quite warm, except for my face and ears, would you believe?
It's a funny thing, I don't usually feel the cold that much. I'm not feeling it today, I'll be honest. I've warmed up already, but I have gone triple layers today. Having been sat around all week and not sort of got the circulation going and that, I've dressed like it's the Arctic. It's actually about -1, so it's not too bad. Not too bad. Anyway, doesn't appear to be any ice on the roads, but see, we'll have to keep an eye out.
I was in the gym last night, and I know I've exercised, because there's other muscles which are complaining right now that I haven't used for a long time. You've done a sprint, when you've recovered a bit and you think about it, you think, yeah, I could have done harder, but at the time you can't. I've recovered from the sprint now and I want to do it again.
Bonk, 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 bonk. A bit lower than I thought, but it wasn't close.
That's all you want.
Yeah.
Yeah! I'm quite lucky with that. Sometimes there's nobody under there. Yeah, I was lucky enough, nobody under there today. Oh, look, again, it's like a mill pond.
Already seeing a few long lens cameras. I wonder if we're going to get the classic shot across everybody's heads and the post saying how crowded it was down the beach. Oh well, we'll see. There's a few people out, but everybody's miles away from each other. Those pipes will all get bolted together. Hello, dog. And they'll dredge the sand back up and put it back on the beach. Happens every couple of years or so, I think. Sand goes on the beach, gets washed away, goes back on the beach.
Come on, pedal.
Cruise ship update. Looks like we're back up to two big ones. Oh, sand in me chain. Sounds great, doesn't it?
That doesn't just sound like sand, does it?
No. Anyway. It didn't sound like it was finding a gear at all.
Everything is tight. So there's no prey in anything. I don't know what that is. Maybe it is just sand.
I think it is just sand.
Yeah, maybe.
Now I know this is a segment as well, but I ain't pushing up this one. I'll just be glad to get to the top of this one. Then you got to pick your segments as to which one you go for. Knowing where they are is a good idea. Oh, wow, Mike, that's a funny noise.
Maybe it was just sand on the chain. Seems to have quietened down again now. Still feels a little bit lumpy. Anyway, onwards. A little bit limited on our routes at the moment. I think since the tier system was withdrawn, we've probably got a little bit more leeway without having to be ever so precise. We're lucky that we actually live a few miles inland, because that means no matter which way round we go, we're never that far away from home. So yeah, whatever happens, well, within walking distance, albeit maybe a few hours walk. So yeah, we can deal with that. That's not a problem. One of us can ride ahead, come back with the car. You know, we can deal with it. I can see Julie. I can see her out the corner of my eye. She's creeping ever closer. She's gonna tuck in and go for a sprint finish to the deck chair roundabout. Here she comes. She's going to sprint me to the roundabout. See some sunshine on the bay, look at that, some streaks of sunlight, and definitely some sunlight on the horizon. Yeah, so stickers and iron-ons. Well, Julie's always been quite creative, is probably the wrong word, but she's always enjoyed doing creative things.
So knitting, crochet, book folding. Yeah, she does nail art and acrylic nails, that sort of thing. So just before Christmas we got a Cricut maker, and gradually our clothes and our house is filling up with stickers.
He can't get me today. He's not on the monster bike. So mud guards to protect me today.
Ooh, A pillar. A pillars always worry me. I couldn't see their face. I was in the A pillar the whole time. Fortunately, they had seen me. Okay, interesting. Right, Avon Run Road, up towards Friars Cliff. Obviously you've seen this many times recently. Paddle boarder out. Windsurfer, a couple of paddle boarders actually. Windsurfer. Yeah, not much wind actually. I don't think they're having much success. Just make out the needles. Well, that's about it, it's just a shadow.
Make out the noodles.
Yeah, the noodles.
I took the opportunity and might be stopped.
One of us timed that junction better than the other one. I guess that's just the way it goes sometimes. Here she comes.
You didn't turn off, did you?
Oh well, now I've got to play catch up.
concentrate. Okay. Never mind, negotiated it well. Well done, Julie. Dealt with. Okay. I don't feel very safe today. Positive mental attitude. PMA. Without that, everything seems horrible and awful. So, yeah. Come on, Julie, the rest of the ride's going to be mega.
It's really not that cold, you know. It's supposed to be sort of, well, it says 2 degrees feels like -3, but it's not. It's yeah, it's nothing like as cold as that. Even the wind isn't that chilly, to be honest, so really quite enjoyable. Not sure what's happening back there, but whoever's following us isn't making an effort, which means Julie is probably under pressure. Oh, they're turning off. That's fair enough, they've just been patient.
We have power! And we're off all the roads with lots of horrible cars being nasty to me. Or in their eyes, me getting in their way. This is much better. Hill in the summer, and the dappled sunlight sort of blinds you a bit on that bend, and a couple of times I've chickened out, but in the winter you can see exactly where you're going. Not going to get any PRs here today, it's too cold. I think in the summer it's much easier to go faster. Mike reckons it's because the air is thinner.
Yeah, last time we came through here it was about 9 to 12 inches deep with water, flooded. That was good fun. I think we'd have been turning around if that had been the case today. Don't think in this cold we'd want to get that wet, so good job that it's nice and dry today. That looks quite good actually.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it's quite shiny as well, so I would think it would stand out in headlights.
Okay. I don't know what's going on.
Stop clicking buttons.
Yeah, I think I've pressed it too many. I found the button. I've switched it on.
Yeah. Yeah.
I don't think I switched it off. I think I've definitely switched it on.
Yeah, it sounded like it was on.
Cars. Lots of cars.
Yeah.
Already.
Already.
Oh, that's okay. Looking clear.
It's looking clear.
It's looking up. Oh, you were right, it's freezing. Wow. Oh, put my neck buff up.
A bad situation. Traffic light changed before Julie came through. All the cars went barreling down there. Well, she's out. That's a good sign, but that was worrying for a minute there. Yeah, I mean, I wasn't slow through there.
Hello.
And the lights had changed before I got to the end.
Well, we've left the Avon Causeway behind. That was cold there. Very cold. We're in the trees. And you can feel how much warmer in the trees here we are. That's the first time I've seen a dog wearing a mask. And definitely wearing a mask. I think that's a bit sad. Dog can't sniff anything, smell anything. Oh, going for a walk and can't sniff the lampposts. That's like a dog not being able to read the newspaper. Can dogs catch this coronavirus? Come on, clip in, thank you.
Cheeky little shortcut just to avoid the pedestrians. Yeah, an awful lot of pedestrians on the river path, so decided to take the road instead.
Oh, look at that for a little mini. Hello, little mini.
Right, back into Bournemouth. Burger King's up the road. So not far from home, and back into the hustle and bustle.
You on the road? Yep, certainly am. No, you won't cut me up. Donuts, cakes, crisps, chocolate, sandwiches, anything to eat.
Hello.
Hello.
Well, if you've watched this far into the video, thank you for watching. See you next time.
Another lockdown ride done, almost back, and that was quite nice actually, quite pleasant. A few angry drivers, I think it's just stress of the situation more than, you know, anything else, but it was okay, nothing too dangerous, just a bit of gesticulating and a bit of shouting. We can live with that, that's no big deal. And there we go, done. 33 miles.